that kills me makes me feel alive. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we